doing the Magic Barney and Joseph Boyce.
Yeah, and then, you know, and this also kind of speaks really well about the connection to with Magic Barney and this kind of little creature that we saw the shark is kind of discussing this on this horn.
This horn.
So
this is for the shark. So it's crazy not to invent everything.
Mm-hmm.
And we can really say that we can move our spouse from the shark.
Exactly.
This is it. And that's it. This is absolutely one of the nicest representation.
Good. I mean, we're very conscious about putting these two together because we just thought that they just spoke, you know, to each other really well.
Duchamp in the middle is something strange. Which or works or which part is, in your opinion, best represents this idea of a contemporary piece?
It's a question. I mean, it's sort of, you know. You know, he's done it in such a way that it really goes beyond paper, you know, it goes through performance, through photographs, you know, through major installations. And so he is really an iconic figure, I feel, you know, in the contemporary world. But also, I mean, you know, artists here in this gallery, you know, we have, for example, Mumuju and Chagoya, and I mean, a lot of different, it could be an endless list. I feel, you know, to say.
Do you think that myth, if we consider really the essence of myth, that is this nightmare, this horrible father, kings, babies, mothers, everything. It's, if we just look, really look at the myth, it's a terrible.
Yeah.
And maybe this, our contemporary artists, using myth is a mirroring the society and the world nowadays.
Yeah, completely right. I mean, a lot of these art, especially in this in this gallery, are really taking cues, I would say, you know, from the mass media, from politics, from religion, and sort of just, you know, combining that into their own artistic language so that they can come up with these kind of stories, these kind of that makes the viewer kind of question, you know, what am I looking at? What is this representing? What am I, you know, supposed to get out of this? But yeah, I think definitely very influenced for what's happening around us, you know, right now. So thank you. Thank you so much.
Thank you.